So in the next section, I will show you how to animate the step-by-step process. So this is extremely useful for our science field. For example, you find this figure and you want to animate it step-by-step. But this is the solid figure. And how to do it? You will choose the shapes. And what you want is you want to cover all the area of the part you want to appear first. So go to Format. I will increase the transparency to see the back. I will choose the solid field, same with the background color, which is white. And what I can do is right click and edit points. So I can modify this rectangle become custom shapes that cover all the part that I want to appear first. So the idea here is I want to cover it and then make it disappear. So when it disappears, part in the background will appear because the part that covered that part will get removed. So go to the selection pane and I will rename this part. You can always choose selection pane. Rename this to be a pro face. And I will right click and drag to copy this to make it quick. And rename this white part. So you can see that I keep the outline. So I don't want all the outline to cover each other. So I will make sure that every section is separate. So I move this point up and down. You can always add or delete a point. So to see how to use these edit points, I go back to the previous lecture I show you guys. So after all, now is the product. You can see that you can show this step-by-step process one by one, so you can talk about that more detail, and also it feel like you own the presentation, even though this is the presentation you took from the internet.